So, Jonathan, tell me a little bit about your project, please.
So my name is Jonathan Matipo. I'm the CEO and founder of ICT for Development Kenya. ICT for Development Kenya is an organization that is influencing social change to underserved communities in Kenya through provision of ICT literacy.
ICT is what?
ICT is information communication technology.
Okay.
Yes.
Why are you interested in this work?
The reason behind this is my passion to see communities change through technology. And this was influenced by my influence and interaction with communities and the youth, men and women in the community, who had lots of interest in what I was doing as a technologist.
And how did you originally get interested in this kind of work?
Initially, I used to work for Plan International, which is a development organization. And as the ICT coordinator, 70% of my time was meant to be in the office. And I had to create 30% of my time to interact with the communities. And out of my interaction with the communities, I realized that there was a lot of need for people to understand how they could make use of technology, both as individuals and also as an organization. Plan really wanted to know how they can make use of technology in advancing some of the programs that they were doing.
And what is it that you hope to achieve with this work, with your project, with your program?
My vision for my organization, my project, is to see a community that is informed, that is able to make key and sound decisions out of information where they know where they can access. And secondly, I'm looking at creating an opportunity for the youth to be able to create employment for themselves and for others through technology.
Is there anything else that you'd like to tell me about your project?
We've been running for the last 4 years now, and part of our impact has been we've trained over 17,000 young people now. And out of that, we have documented evidence of about 402 people who have gotten formal employment out of the training that we've done to them. And we have about 20 to 22 people who have started their own ICT-related ventures.
Terrific. Good luck to you. Thank you.
Thank you.